Another York Adams team going for district gold. The Red Lion girls rolling into the championship game. Red Lion, the top seed, facing off against Wilson. And the Lions roar from the start. Taylor Flatow takes the pass, goes baseline and hits. Red Lion led 13-0 after one. They continue to attack in the second period. Erica Maschieski with a rebound and the putback. Red Lion wins its first girls quad A title in 19 years with a convincing 39-20 romp.
You know, it's obviously an honor and we're very, very happy to be here, but we felt beginning of the year we had a good shot at this, so I told them there's no need to be nervous. We expected to be here.
Red Lion now 26-1 as it heads into the state tournament.